हेलो फ्रेंड, आई थिंक ऑल यू आर वेल एंड फाइन। आई एम ऑल्सो फाइन एंड वेल बाई द ग्रेस ऑफ अल्लाह। इफ़ यू हैव 10 मिनट्स एवरी डे और इफ़ यू स्पेंड 10 मिनट्स फॉर इंग्लिश, आई थिंक योर इंग्लिश विल बेटर। नाउ यू आस्क मी, आई डोंट हैव एनी पार्टनर, आई डोंट हैव एनी फ्रेंड, सो हाउ डू आई प्रैक्टिस इंग्लिश। हेयर आई कैन टेल यू दैट if you don't have partner but you have a mobile phone, every day you record your voice, every day you have to describe what you see in your eyes and what is moving in your mind, you have to express your feelings and thought throwing the words. Second thing is, every day you read 5 minutes newspaper, which subject you like and what you have interest, you just read that news. Don't read more, because if you read more at first time, you will be depressed. Third tips is, you listen 5 minutes every day, which subject you like and what you have interest, you just listen that news. You can listen news, documentary, song, or whatever you like. 5 minutes you just listen. If you follow these tips, I think your English will go the next level. So friend, this is my video. I think you will be helpful by this video. If you get like this video, so subscribe my channel, like, share and also comment. Thank you. Bye bye.